It's crazy how much time and money most people think it takes to grow a YouTube channel. Endless hours of editing, paying for AI tools, doing scenes over and over again just to maybe get a few views. But what if you could skip all of that, and still make videos that look good, and actually get views? Well, today I'm gonna show you something that a lot of creators haven't tried yet, and that's the new AI video maker CapCut. I'll walk you through step by step on how to use it to create videos that have the potential to reach a massive audience, even if you've never edited anything before. And the crazy part is, it's completely free. So you don't need any experience, and you don't need to spend a single dollar on expensive AI tools, and by the end of this video you'll know exactly how to use this tool to create faceless videos that can help you grow your channel faster and easier than you ever expected. So what I'm gonna show you now is going to change the way you think about video creation. So watch carefully and let's get straight to it. To start off, first open the official webpage of CapCut here. As you can see, you can download CapCut for your Windows PC, laptop, or any other device. And downloading it is very simple. Just click on the download button below, and just like that, CapCut will be ready for you almost instantly. Now once you are in, you'll see the AI Video Maker feature right here. So now just click on it, and you'll be redirected to this page here. As you can see, there are four features that are totally free. Starting with the Instant AI Video feature, the Brainstorm with AI feature, the Avatar Video feature, and you can also match media to your script with one click, which I'll get to shortly. Below that, you can also find the video templates that you can use to create full videos using the pre-made templates. And there are some pretty interesting choices, to be honest. Alright, now let's start off with the Instant AI Video feature. So go ahead and open it. With this feature you can literally create videos in any niche. But in my case, I'm going to show you how you can create these horror story videos that are currently gaining traction, and I'm sure you've seen some of them before. To start off, as you can see, with the Heston AI Video feature, you can create a video using your own original script if you already have one. But you can also create a viral style script using the script feature right here, which is what we're going to use here. You just need to briefly explain what your video is about. In this example, I'm going to enter something about a guy who received disturbing anonymous text messages. Alright. Now, once you enter a short description of your video, below that, you'll find the video duration settings, where you can customize the length of the video. To keep things simple and not waste any time, I'm going to leave it set to 1 minute. Then, right next to that you'll see the voice settings where you can choose the voice for your video. There are some pretty interesting options here, but I'm going to set it to the Leo voice since I like how it sounds. Now, above the script section, you can customize the video format, where you can choose between short form and long form formats. Since we're creating a long form video, make sure to set it to 16:9. Once that's set, just above that you'll see the style settings where you'll find a variety of video styles you can use. And since we're making a horror video, I'm going to select the horror style right here. Now that everything is ready, just click the generate button below, and just like that, the generation process will start. This process usually takes around 1 to 2 minutes. And once it's done, as you can see, your entire video will be ready for you. And it was extremely easy. Now before we export the video, let me show you a few features that can help you make it even better. First, there's the script feature where you can rewrite the entire script, and you can literally customize everything if you want to. Then, under the scenes menu, you can also add an avatar to your video. You can even replace all of the scenes with a talking avatar, and there are plenty of avatar templates to choose from. Also from here, you can even customize the voiceover where you can change the voice for the whole video with just one click. Also in the media menu, you can even upload your own media and include it in the video. And if you don't like how the video turned out, you can regenerate all the scenes with just one click. Now, if you head over to the Elements menu, you can customize the caption style for the entire video. There are a lot of styles that look pretty good, like this horror style right here, which I'll select since it matches the vibe of our video. Then, to add that creepy and scary touch to the video, head over to the Music menu where you'll find a list of free no copyright tracks you can use. For our video, I'm just gonna search for horror style tracks. And just like that, all of the tracks in the horror genre will appear. Now, to add a track to your video, simply click on the import button right next to it. And just like that, the track will be added throughout the entire video. Now, to add the final touch to the video, let's say you want to change some scenes because you don't like how they look. To do that, simply select the scene you want to customize here. As you can see, you can delete the scene, cut it, or you can replace it. Now if you click on the replace button, you'll see that here, you can regenerate the entire scene with just one prompt. You can also use stock footage if you like, or upload your own media to replace it that way. But the easiest option is to use the built-in generator feature. First, in the style section, the horror style will be automatically selected for you. Then above that, the prompt will also be added automatically selected for you. So the only thing you need to do is click generate. And just like that, you'll get a list of 4 new scenes you can use for your video. Now to replace the scene, just find the image you like the most, then click the button below it. And just like that, the image will be added to your video. And it was really easy. Alright, now your entire video is finally ready. So let's export it. To do that, click on the export button above and watch closely. First, in the quality section, make sure to set the quality to high. Below that, in the resolution section, you can choose either 1080p or 4K for better image quality. And lastly, in the frame rate section, make sure to set the FPS to 60 for smoother motion. Once everything is set, simply click export. And just like that, your video will be exported and ready to go. Now, let's see how it turned out.
I've never shared this story before because it happened to me and it still gives me goosebumps. Every night for 3 weeks, I would get these creepy text messages from a number I didn't recognize. And then they would continue throughout the night with, "I'm here, I'm watching you," along with other terrifying messages like that. Of course, I was creeped out and I even told my friends about it, but they just thought it was hilarious and told me to play along with the messages. So I did. For a few days, I would text back, "Who is this? What do you want?" But I never got a response. All I got were those same creepy messages night after night. It got to the point where I would get so scared that I would stay up all night texting back and forth with this unknown number. I told my friends that if anything weird happens, I'm gonna call them in the middle of the night. They agreed, but they also thought it was really funny. One night, around 3 a.m., I heard a knock on my door and I immediately got scared. I told my friends about it and waited for them to come over. When they arrived, we checked my door and the door frame to see if there was any sign of a break-in.
While this isn't the whole video, just to save time, you can see that it looks pretty good, especially considering we created it completely for free. So, now that we've made a video for the horror niche, let me show you how you can create videos similar to this channel right here, that's getting a lot of traction. This part is really going to amaze you, so watch closely. To start off, first head over to the AI Video Maker, just like before. But this time, we're going to use the Brainstorm with AI feature. So go ahead and open it. As you can see here, you just need to enter a simple video idea. In our case, I want a video about ancient pain relief methods. So I've added that exact idea into the idea section right here. Once that's done, click on the generate button on the right side. As you can see, this feature will now generate the topic key points for your video based on the idea you entered. When it's finished, it will give you a list of relevant key points that you can use. If you don't like any of the topics here, simply click the regenerate button below. And just like that, 5 new topics will be generated for you. Now once you've generated all of the topics, you'll need to go through them and find the ones you like the most. When you're ready, just click the pin button next to the topics to select them. In our case, I'm going to select 2 topics from this list. Once that's done, click the generate button below. Here, you'll need to select the video length you prefer. In this example, I'm setting it to 3 minutes. Finally, just click generate, and you'll be redirected to the next page. Here, your script will start generating, which usually takes around 20 seconds. Once it's done, you'll see that we've just created a complete video script. And to be honest, the script is pretty humane and engaging, which is exactly what we need. Now that you've created the script, to start off, first open the scenes menu, and then open the voice settings. In this section, you'll need to select a voice that fits your video. In our case, I'll choose the same voice as before. Once that's done, just click the apply to all button, and within a minute or two, the voiceover will be added throughout the entire video. Now that you've added the voiceover, let's add the visuals to the video. To do that, open the media menu, where you can either match stock media or use your own media. But the easiest way is to use the built-in generator. So, go ahead and open it. Here, you'll need to choose a style for your images. You have a lot of options, just like before. But for our video, I'm gonna use the oil painting style, since that's the style many other creators are using. Once that's set in the aspect ratio section, make sure to select 16:9, since that's the long form format. Now finally, just click the apply to all button, and the generation process will start. This process will take around 2 to 3 minutes, depending on the length of your video. Once it's done, you'll see that we've just generated all of the scenes for the entire video. Now to add the final touches, open the Elements menu here. Just like before, you'll need to choose the caption style you like the most. Next, open the Music menu and search for History Music Tracks. All of the tracks in that genre will appear. Once you've found the one you like the most, simply apply it to your video. And just like that, your entire video will be ready to export. To export the video, click on the Export button at the top here. Just use the same settings we used earlier. Once that's done, simply click Export. And just like that, your video will be exported. So now, let's see how this one came out.
The real reason why ancient people had no pain is not what you think. For thousands of years, people have been using a variety of techniques to relieve pain and discomfort, from acupuncture to massage to herbal remedies. There is a wealth of knowledge that has been passed down from ancient times to help us cope with pain. But there's one ancient technique that you probably haven't heard of, and it's this. In ancient China, there was a special ointment that was used to relieve pain and inflammation. This ointment was made from a special fungus that grew on dead skin. And you won't believe what it did. It contained a powerful compound called salicylic, which is actually a synthetic opioid. This means that it was literally a natural painkiller. Not only that, but this fungus also grew on another part of the body, you know, right here, and because of its anti-inflammatory properties, it was used to treat a variety of skin conditions.
Yep, this one came out very good as well. And even though I didn't include the full video, you can see that it's high quality and really engaging. So now that we've created a video using the brainstorm feature, let me show you another feature that can really help you when it comes to affiliate marketing and product sales. And the feature I'm talking about is actually the avatar video feature. So go ahead and open it. As you can see, with this feature, you can create full talking avatar videos with just a few clicks. What's really interesting is that you can also upload your own picture right here. And once it's reviewed, you'll be able to use it to create a talking avatar with your own image. Now to touch everything up, let me show you a feature that is really useful. The feature I'm talking about is the match media to script in one click. Basically, with this feature, you can upload as many images or videos as you want. Once that's done, you just need to enter your video script below or generate one if you prefer. And finally, just click create. Now basically, this feature will automatically match all of your media with the script you've added. Once it's done, as you can see, your entire video will be edited for you using everything you imported. So, the only thing you need to do is export the video from here. And just like that, you'll have the final video ready to go. It's really amazing how we've done everything with just one click. And this feature is especially useful if you want to create videos without any editing experience. Now, an important thing to know is that you can literally use CapCut on any device. You can download it easily from CapCut's official website for your PC or Windows device. And if you're a Mac user, there's a Mac version available as well. Also, you can even download CapCut on your mobile phone for both Android and iOS. And it's super easy to do. I've included the download link in the description to make it even easier for you. And since you can use the new AI Video Maker completely free, I believe it's one of the most powerful video creation tools on the market right now. So don't miss out on it. And as always, keep pushing, and I'll see you